not the same thing.
We found a game though, so I hope you're back.
Oh fuck. Two puffs, that's it.
Yeah, that's it. We got three British and a Soviet.
Yeah, how's about that? It's like 75 cents down the toilet, Bob, huh?
I'm gonna throw it away. I mean, I'm gonna fucking re-spark that shit after we're done, but... Oh, this fucking map.
That guy has a commando's bolt.
Wait,
man.
Nuggets, how can you be on the other side? You're with us. But the Russian guy is you.
I don't know, man.
Taylor, I get it.
The fuck?
Yeah, Nuggs. God.
Thought you loved us.
Oh. Fuck me, man. I'm sorry.
Oh, anytime.
Under Dicey.
Usually that's Fridays, Tyler, so you're a day late.
Damn it.
Day late and a dollar short.
No, all like the whole weekend's time. A Friday to me, so it's fine. So we have all chances of MGs here in the beginning.
Which we'll probably see.
Ooh, and but this I mean, is a good map for them.
Against the British, man, all you need to do is just pump out, pump out those infantry support guns early and you'll just fucking wreck.
Depends on the manpower deficit, though, that I'm sometimes in. Like, sometimes can't go for them, and it's more worthwhile to go for a tank instead if they're already pushing out armor.
Yeah. Oh, they're just so good against their emplacements, too. Okay, who do I got? Got Tyler.
Oh, Bob.
Right, Tyler. You and me against the world, buddy.
Does that okay. mean I'm stuck with a big bag of dicks?
You yep. are, my friend.
You need to eat that big bag of dicks.
Wish my game would move. There we go.
Yep, there we go.
Yeah, you should change your name to a big bag of dicks.
Or a bag of large dicks.
How do you turn my name into a clan?
Alright, Bob, so you get your stern piles to the star, I'll get mine to the field, then I'll meet you in the star area, and we'll do something from there. We'll have our bombs kept behind us.
I'm doing a double stern pile start, just because it seems to mop up the Brits pretty easily.
Okay.
We've got two Brits on our side, you guys got the Russian on your side.
Yeah. I'm probably just headed towards the center.
Okay, I'm gonna get our munitions.
Alright.
Seeing as our munitions is... Oh, watch it, if they're really, really mean, they'll jump in here.
They might be really, really mean.
Because, like...
Well, now you have me paranoid.
Yeah, because if they get a Vickers in there, that will fuck everything. It's happened. Not nice. Especially against OKW.
I could drop my stern piles in there for a minute just to be sure to cock block them.
Yeah, that might be a good idea.
Shit out of them.
Because if they do that, that is like the eeriest shit.
It's funny because when you're on the other side, the star over here seems really hard to defend, but when you're going in from this way, it's actually really hard to attack.
Yeah, I think the more open, like this side, it's a lot easier to defend the stars. You have a lot of room to play with.
Yeah.
It's too quiet right now.
So they're moving up.
Usually on this side, I just like to go center.
Ah, look at this. I'm on the corner, he can't see me out the windows.
That's funny. You are evil, Bob.
I am the evilest motherfucker that has ever lived.
Well, I didn't want my Kubel wagon to destroy that fence.
There's a wipe.
Okay.
That's gonna cost them. That was a British squad, wasn't it?
Baby, yeah. Love me
like you do. And there's the inevitable Vickers. Okay, I'll try to flank that. I got a Kubel on the field too, because, I don't know why, but I made one.
Because reasons.
There you go.
Baby, love me like you do. He's probably gonna put the Vickers in the house back here.
Is he going for that house again? He has some guys right here.
I think so.
Yeah, he's back in that house again.
He really fucking likes that house.
Baby, love me like you do.
Yeah, they got a lot of shit right here. This is gonna be too tough. So, could always flank from these little spots right here.
Nope.
Oh.
Right there.
Nope.
I'm gonna jump in this house, Tyler.
Hey, we're both trying to barbed wire here. Just let shit happen. Ugh.
Focusing on the MG.
I'm gonna see if I can grab at this point with my Volks.
Okay.
My medic truck is going here. My spot. If anyone else takes it, I will beat them.
Hunt down that MG. Hunt down that mortar. MG with your two Volks.
Cool, we'll go.
Ah! Oh,
Jesus, you got it. One shot. God, Bob. Okay, let me cap the munitions on my Kubel. You move your infantry around.
Okay.
That was an awful shot I just saw from you.
Yeah. That guy's gotta be fucking hurting, man.
Fuck, dude. Dumbass spot on mortar shot bullshit.
I just fucked you up. Oh, wow, you're looking to be alive.
You're dumbass mortar shot on the spot, dick bags.
Yeah.
I'm just kidding, Nuggets. I love you.
Words and stuff.
Dude, we're fucking wrecking these guys, man.
Not really.
We are
well,
on this side.
You guys are.
Oh, we got a
new
vehicle.
Baby, love me like you
what is it? Oh, crap. I don't, okay, I'll make a recount for it, but I don't have anything for that.
You got enough munitions for a thingamabobber?
Panzer truck?
Yes.
I need to build my first building first.
Ah, watch your thingy too.
He's gonna chase that squad. Oh, rude.
Wow. Fucking got it too. Surprised.
Come on, faster, you son of a bitch. Thank you. Oh shit, they got a scout car over here.
I'm taking care of it.
Go, Bob, go. Nice.
Oh. Gotta pull back. Units moving up though. I got this fucking side all mined up too.
Okay.
They're all max levels.
Really? And we're fucking whooping them this bad?
Well, they hold two stars.
That is all that really matters. End of it.
Guy's just constantly putting these guys in buildings, regardless of fucking what's around him. It's a very dumb thing to do. I'm gonna put my Vickers in this church right here.
Okay.
Dude, this guy's heavy mortars are getting on my nerves.
Ah, got him. You wanna take that MG?
Yeah, I'll take it.
Okay.
Want me to stick it in this house?
Yes.
It looks like they're poking the munitions on the side of your mind.
Yeah, I'm gonna go take care of it right now. Make sure you lay down some mines right here and here.
Got it.
Okay. I think they might have mined this, so watch it.
Okay.
Oh, he's got mine detectors up.
That's not worth it then.
Oh, wow, Jesus. This fucking shit's brutal. Fucking took out a thingy.
That That's two armored cars.
Why would he do something that dumb? I mean, he knows our infantry are nothing but fucking AT swarms just waiting to be released.
I do have a recon warfare on the field too. It's near yours. I'll push it up somewhere.
Oh, there's just mortar teams that have been fucking me up right here. Alright.
Yeah, I'll build some infantry support guns to deal with them from my position on the munitions, okay?
Alright. Actually, I could hit them with my own gun too.
Ah!
Oh,
bitch.
Get the kill shot. You can do it.
Fire! Fire!
Oh! Oh!
That guy has to be so fucking pissed, man.
Yeah, they're going like all light tanks.
Yeah, they're fucking idiots, man.
Should I make a flak track? I was gonna make one, but I don't know if it's worth it.
No, not against all this shit. Oh wow, he's gonna get my fucking infantry.
No, he's not.
Yeah, he got one and a strike drop. Keep pushing.
I'm gonna take your Shrek.
And I'm getting them right behind them boxes.
I'm gonna build some more Panzer Shreks. One more infantry.
They didn't notice this happening, that's funny. Alright, boxes, I'm fucking them up right now.
Fire!
Boxes, I'm giving you a lot of leeway right now.
Yeah,
you
no, sorry, I got fucked
push.
Up.
I took out all their MGs, all their tank weapons.
Oh, if you take out their AT gun, I'm gonna move my...
And they have their their forward headquarters here.
I hit a fucking mine.
Should I go right for a Schwer headquarters or a mechanized regiment? What do you think, Bob?
Schwer. We're gonna need to get some medium armor out quick. This tarp combating their fucking shit.
I'm gonna go pack 43, okay?
Alright.
Bringing out some more Volks though with Shreks. There's no way that is a shorter retreat path right in front of all their units.
I hope there's no mines. No mines.
No whammies.
No mines. Good.
Are you sure these guys are max level?
Yeah.
I mean, seriously, they're playing like fucking noobs.
Yeah, they really are max. Maybe they're just
maybe
so
it's all brothers on their account.
Or they have like 60,000 hours in the game and they're just bored of it at this point.
What? It's a two shot? I thought it was at least a three. Fuck.
Interlopers, careful.
Yep.
Bob, I'll get some more mines placed here to help cover what you spent.
Oh, it's okay. Just use your munis to upgrade all your guys with weapons. I'm gonna go through and try and get as many of their caches as possible. You know, fucking start hitting their manpower.
Okay. Armored car is back. I'll make a Panzer, I guess.
Dude, this guy's stupid enough to put his shit right back in the same spot I flanked him from.
Keep that armored car there.
Yep.
Yeah, there you go. Go up that way. I'll go up this way.
I think he must see us coming.
Yep. Hey guys, you got anything? Hit this guy.
He comes to me, he's dead.
Just waiting on the manpower for a Panther right now.
I got some mines placed over here on this approach to help cover the munitions. Just in time.
Guy is not expecting my fucking correct shit. Ah, hunted that thing to the fucking brink of man.
Watch out, I got a centaur right here.
Okay, pulling out.
Gonna plant some more mines.
Building a panther right now.
Oh shit, he's got some kind of a tank. Oh god damn it.
Cruisers. Watch out, they'll run your fucking guys over in a heartbeat. Moving some of my AT over there. I'll get my Volk blobs on you as soon as possible. Hey Tyler, if you can kind of pull down this area, I think I'm gonna go fuck with their fuel, make them move around a lot.
Yeah, yeah, have at it. I'm gonna try to hunt down that centaur. Actually, he's backing up. Okay, he stopped right there. Okay, I'll try to hunt it down.
Okay. I'll put my MG back in that building as soon as it's healed up.
Okay. What's up, Centaur? Got it.
Panther's on the field.
Baby, love me like you do.
Oh, this is just too juicy.
I'm just gonna mine like this whole side.
Fucking A.
Watch out, bub.
Oh, hang on. Oh, fuck, I'm getting flanked here, guys. I need some support in the center.
Okay, tank's coming.
Wow, fucking all my infantry died on that one.
Tank's coming up. Like, well, I'm still coming.
Yeah, I need help with this infantry over here, guys. I lost all my fucking infantry trying to fucking push this. I mean, seriously, all of it. I have no infantry left. Does anyone have a repair base up?
Yeah.
Oh, never mind.
I have one.
I have two Sturm Pioneers I can loan you.
See it, Bob?
Yeah, I got it. Still, it fucking kills me for manpower now. His tanks are really wounded, Tyler. If you want to push with your tank, oh, there's that.
Oh no.
Cruiser. Oh, that's right, your PZ-4 can beat it. No problem.
Fire heat rounds.
Yeah, there you go. Fire those goddamn heat rounds. Fuck them up. Okay, I'm gonna go put that MG back in the building for you.
Ah, he lives another day.
Well, two squad wipes.
From you or him?
I squad wiped two of his squads.
Watch out, he's firing phosphorus at you.
Okay. Yeah. I'm out of range.
Hey, they built a comet. He's gonna run me over, isn't he?
Yeah, it's okay though.
Hey, Panzer Shrek up the ass. Oh, Bob, my hero.
Got him.
MG moving up into this house.
My MG died over there.
They're firing something over here.
Yeah, it was probably just something at my fucking... My MG.
We got one tank right here, one
right
there.
He's trying to build a fucking 17-pounder in the center. Watch out, we got infantry swarms in the center. Need support.
Alright, I'm coming.
Watch out for that AT gun right here, bosses.
Yeah, I'm hoping my things can kill it. Guess not. Okay, there's an anti-infantry minefield here, so just...
Watch that MG on this side, Tyler.
Oh, sorry, I missed it.
Wow, they have like a lot of mortars just sitting right here, three of them.
Watch out, guys, you got a KV-8 coming up on your flank.
Okay, I have a Panther.
Yeah, like, he can kinda suck my dick.
Nice, he got it.
Did we?
Yeah. Let me know if you need help over there, Tyler.
Okay, I think I'm good.
Got that 17 pounder up over here. Oh, did he go Sextons? Guys, you know, if you push up through here, you can fucking get around these guys and get their fucking mortars. They're only right there. If you push the center, you can get his mortars fucking easy. Building a Bofors gun too. Got a Churchill in the center as well.
He's got AT back there, and see. Yeah.
You got that base though, right?
Yeah. If they would shoot it someday. There we go. Oh, they have a Churchill. I got a Sturmtiger coming out.
They're the guys from your side. They're just fucking...
Oh, dude, I almost got that Churchill about to die.
Damn it.
It's backing up by these, bolters. Oh, it's down. Churchill's down.
Oh, that's a 17 pounder. Shit.
Yeah, that's what I kept saying. They kept trying to build it. got over there, Tyler?
I think so.
Cool. Guys, I'm gonna put my Pack 43 within range of the 17 pounder. I'll just need line of sight.
Okay, like right here.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I can't make a move on that center star with their Vopers there.
Yeah, I'm trying to find
I could also target that as well. Yeah, you do it. I'm almost built. You just shoot one thing at the Vopers and then I'll one-shot it with the pack. Wow, really? That 17-pounder, is that fucking range?
Yeah.
Bruce!
Oh, mortars moved over here. I'm gonna go grab his mortars,
look
Tyler.
At this, Bob.
What?
Look what I'm gonna do with my Sturmtiger.
What? Oh, nice.
Oh, they're gonna super artillery my base.
Okay, the bumpers is out.
17 pounders are being worked on right now.
I'm gonna hit that next.
Oh, let me get the fuck out of the way!
Got it. Hey Tyler, that would be a perfect place for a Sturmtiger shot. Because he's got his two mortars there and his church.
Alright, I might. I already hit him with fire, though.
Oh.
It has 17 pounders almost down.
Oh, he's moving. Oh, it is? Oh, man, I didn't get it? I thought I fucking destroyed it. Oh.
I'll come up around it and get it again.
But now that Vopra's gone, my infantry can move up and fucking take it out.
Man, that Pack 43 can't hit shit.
Nice.
How much of a shit did you get?
Oh, just like a single MG.
Worth it.
I thought so.
Please let me take out their base.
Oh. There you go, man.
Thank you. I just wanted some slight satisfaction out of the Sturmtiger shot.
Need some help over there with the eyes, too?
Maybe.
Oh, yeah, you got a fucking church over there as well. I'm re-diverting my tanks over there.
Oh, no. I'm losing shit.
Oh.
They just literally blobbed all their shit over there.
A lot of tanks over here.
I'm repairing my Panther. I'll hit that IS-2 if it stands still.
Where is the IS-2?
Right here.
Oh, fuck.
Nice!
Did I get it? Yeah, they got it.
Yeah, you got
it. They're repairing all their shit at that point right there.
Watch out, we got this up over here.
Yep.
Nice, man, we're fucking... I lost a ton of infantry, but...
It was worth
totally
it.
Worth it. Dude, who would have known that 4OKW would be this strong?
Right.
The lack of an MG does kind of suck, though. That's just me.
Yeah, but I mean, we haven't had any problems. I mean, even with their infantry spams, we're still fucking handling it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck, that was a mine.
Yeah, that's the CP.
Okay, all their tanks are fucking moving over here.
Fuck.
Watch out, he's going after your Sturmtiger.
I totally missed that shot, son of a bitch.
Wow.
Leave me alone. Motherfuckers.
Ooh, okay.
What the fuck? Why is my Panther firing? What? Look at this. My Panther won't fire anymore. What? Are you shitting me? Oh, there he goes. Now I'm fucking fire.
Was your gun stunned?
No, nothing. Something happened to him over here, and he like fucking... He hit here and then bounced all the way to this fucking house. I don't know what the fuck it was.
I'm getting hit with something. I don't know what it is.
I'm surprised my field gun is still alive. I completely forgot about it.
Oh, watch out. We got a fucking comet back over here speeding around.
Yeah, we're trying to take our bases out. But too late.
So sad. Dude, look at this. We just fucking creamed 4 max levels.
Oh shit, I hit 100.
Yay!
Look at you go, Nugget.
Nugglet!
Aw, now you're level 1. I'll play with level 1.
Now you're a 101.
Yay. Just fuck like it. The Dalmatians.
Fuck, you're so close to max level, man.
Yep. I could possibly even get it tonight if I'd like face CPUs on easy.
Yeah, just fucking get all that
5-minute round matches? Yeah.
Well, I was going to combine this round with the last round for one big video, but this one went on just long enough, I think I'll make it its own video.
What? A double feature!
Not this time, my friend.
Oh, vibrators.
Just sing more of your songs and you'll be happy.
Dude, it's so fucking weird, man.
They were not aggressive at all, or at least not to me.
They were somewhat aggressive on our side, we just kept fucking them.
They almost broke me there, though. If they pushed a little bit more, they probably would have gotten my Panther, because they killed my Panzer.
Oh. We all fucking swarmed over there, though, once all their tanks were over there.
That's true. Yeah, they made one last ditch push.
I had a Panther, a KT, a Sturmtiger, and 3 Volks. That's ridiculous. Fucking positive KD though, man. I'm not used to this shit. I'm not used to this positive KD shit.
Look at a bag of pee-pee. He went even.
I know.
Huh. Oh, that was interesting.
That Tyler top fragging, man.
Watch out.
I know.
I'm on my way somewhere. I'm not sure where, but I'm
on my
way.
Hey, we got 420. What?
Yay. Sign us up.
What?
Sign us up.
This has been another Sin 7 production, guys. Thanks for watching.
Yay.